And as night falls, it's time to find out if Ariel can impress the judges.
Your sort of warm-up routine is extraordinary. Good luck.
Hi.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number. I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel. I'm a holistic vocal coach. I'm a generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things. So I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So I thought, all right, little something. Is that right?
Right, OK, you're not a number, you're a person. You're a... Tell me what you are again.
A holistic vocal coach. Right.
What does that mean?
I'm a vocal coach, I work holistically.
Give me an example.
I take into account people's body,
yeah,
people's emotions,
yeah,
people's thoughts, and people's energy.
And who have you taught who's been successful?
Well, Matt Tuck from Bullet for My Valentine.
Right. And I obviously believe that you think you can win this, yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No. There's not a problem with that. But can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
OK. Chance sat on floaty hairs, or if you want to fill the floor, I got the super sexy swinging thing that you just can't ignore. You want to hear some metal? You want to hear me roar? I got the X Factor, so show me your stage door.
That was a complete and utter nightmare.
The idea behind it was that you get to understand that every line is a different style, OK? If you want me to sing you something else, I will.
I don't
care. Do you know, if I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
No, but Ariel, it was a nightmare. I don't care what you were trying to do, it was just horrific. The song was atrocious. Everything, even the hair.
It wasn't a song. The piece that I have just performed to you...
It wasn't a piece.
...is an academic construction. It is not a song.
No, it wasn't.
It is something to show you what my voice can do.
We didn't like it.
If you didn't, it wasn't something to be liked. It was something to be understood from an academic perspective.
Well, then...
Obviously, you're not an academic.
No, and you're not a very good singer.
Ooh, we are proud. Well, I shall say goodbye to you.
Good.
Goodbye to
Bye-bye.
You. But not before. Not before. I have advised you that you might want to of a lot of metal right up your
back to you.
Good
been a pleasure.
You're stupid.
You know?
There you go.
Whoa. I've got it, Tony.
I'm not a violent person, thank you.
Anyway, yes or no?
I would have said yes. Oh, my God.
Absolutely blind ignorance.
All of them?
Yes. I don't need Simon Cowell to tell me I can sing because I have a degree in it.
She is the angriest woman in the world.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hi, Sarah Goldberg. How are you?
I'm good.
You're 20?
Yes. I am 20 years old.
So, what are you gonna sing?
Selena, Dreaming of You.
Okay. Whenever you're ready.
I no longer need this. Late at night when all the world is sleeping, I stay up and think of you. And I wish on a star that somewhere you are thinking of me too. Cause I'm dreaming of you tonight till tomorrow. I'll be holding you tight, and there's nowhere in the world I'd rather be than here in my room, dreaming about you and me.
Can I ask you a question? Do you, in your heart, really think you can sing?
No.
Okay, that's
that
really
was honest. Good. So why are you here?
Listen to me. I'm not a singer.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
We agree.
You're standing there shaking your head the
couldn't
entire time.
That
I'm
out.
Melting. You are, Paula, you're looking at him and you're laughing at me.
No, I'm looking at him. I'm laughing with
you. So you came because you wanted to be on
Honey,
TV.
You were laughing.
No.
Why are you
no.
here?
Why are you here?
I am now gonna get all emotional. I'm not a singer.
No, we got that.
You know, I really love to sing. I really do. And my friends make fun of me all the time because I'm tone deaf. But
yeah,
shut up.
Well.
Shut up.
It's true.
I don't need to hear you say it. I know it.
Okay.
See?
Fair.
Even if I don't sing, I can be the next American Idol.
Why?
And you want to know why?
Yeah, I love to know why.
You want to know why?
Yeah.
Because I've never sung before. And so you can teach me how to sing.
Huh?
Yes. I think I practice. I practice with, like, music. I can't believe I'm crying this much. I think you don't have to sing to be an American Idol. I really don't. I think Paris Hilton can't really sing. I think that
she's not an American Idol.
I'm actually aware of that. I know that you don't realize it, but I am a little bit smart here, you know?
Look at these people behind you. Just turn around. See these five winners? They had one thing in common. They were all great singers. This is a singing competition. It's not a competition of, like, trying to find the best person that can't sing but really wants to.
You know what, Randy? Yes, these people can sing.
Yeah.
Yes, they can. But I could be the only American Idol who has never sang before.
Hey,
look,
I can't sing either.
I'm unique. Woo!
Sarah, I don't think there's anything left to say. I think you actually said it all. You entered a singing competition, and you don't sing. So what do you think we're going
to
say?
We have to move
we
on.
We have to move on.
Carol, yes or no?
Well, no.
Paula, yes or no?
Sorry, sweetheart.
It's a no. Sorry.
And I'm sorry that you're upset.
And you guys are going to regret this. No,
so you got what you wanted. You got some fame out of it.
That's not what I wanted. Are you kidding? I wanted to be the next American Idol.
Thanks, Sarah.
Oh, wow. Mama, it's not the end. It's just the beginning.
No, it's not the beginning. That's pretty obvious.
Well, at least she's not harboring any resentment towards the judges.
It's absolutely rude. Like, you are people, we are people too. Just because we don't have $1 million and we don't have singing deals doesn't mean that we don't have lives and doesn't mean that we don't have important things in our lives.
New York is weird today, man. It's a weird day today.
I have become friends with these guys. I have become friends with Ray and Jen and Bill the security guy because I have been here forever. And you know what? They told me that these people went out last night drinking in New York City until 3 o'clock in the morning. And that is rude. That is rude.
Yeah. 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 My sugar walls. I'm lazy at my mind. Violet Madonna. I'd even done my own cassette. Sing like Prince, for Christ's sake. I can sing like Cyndi Lauper and Gwen Stefani. So, you know, you don't get any more versatile than that. I've got the X Factor because I'm a natural raw talent. I've got the looks, I've got the body. At the end of the day, I deserve it. I'm just too goddamn good. Rachel. Yeah. Rachel. Battle of Madonna. Rachel, I'm lazy. Whatever song you want me to sing, I'll do. Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E. Kylie, Dan, I probably could do Danny as well.
Singing like Prince, for Christ's sake. I could sing like Cindy Lauper, well, as well. A natural talent.
So, you know, you don't get any more good as well as that.
At the end of the day, I deserve it. It's too goddamn good.
At the end of the day,
I'm just too goddamn good.
Let's face it.
I've got the looks, I've got the body, maybe.
Yeah, it was good, wasn't it? I'm lazy at my mind. And that is the truth of the matter.
That's very rude. Kiss my away.
So I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything. Better than Gwen Stefani, better than Prince. Better than Sheila, Kylie. Yeah. Of course, better than Madonna.
Cardiff know me. I'm an extremely good vocalist. I sing like Prince, for Christ's sake. I can sing like Cyndi Lauper and Gwen Stefani. So, you know, you don't get any more versatile than that. I've got the X Factor because I'm a natural raw talent. I've got the looks, I've got the body, really. At the end of the day, I deserve it. I'm just too goddamn good.
I'm a fire starter.
What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel, and what do you do for a living?
Nothing, I'm lazy at the moment.
Do you ever sing professionally?
Yeah, of course, I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything.
Okay.
I'm just too goddamn good.
Okay. Do you think that you're capable of winning this contest?
Yeah.
And how good, from 1 to 10, would you rate yourself?
10.
10?
I'm just too goddamn good. I've even done my own cassette.
Okay.
And the truth of the matter is, you're sh**, and you know you're sh**.
Do you think that you're capable of winning this contest?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hmm.
How good, from 1 to 10?
10.
10?
Yeah.
Okay.
Whatever song you want me to sing, I'll do it. Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E., Kylie, I probably could do Danny as well. I can sing
like Prince, for Christ's sake. I can sing like Cyndi Lauper and Gwen Stefani. A natural raw talent. I've got the looks, I've got the body, really. At the end of the day, I deserve it. I'm just too goddamn good.
Okay.
Sing better than Madonna.
You're better.
No.
Well, I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything.
Okay.
Go on then.
All right, can I have a microphone then, please? You're holding a stick above my head.
It'll find you.
And that is the truth of the matter.
Well, you asked for an opinion, sweetheart, you're getting one.
You're sh**, and you know you're sh**.
Kiss my away.
Come here.
Can I have a microphone then, please?
Please.
You're holding a stick above my head, I think.
Go on then.
It'll find you.
Where I come from, there's a place called heaven. And that's a place where all the good children go. Our desire is still there, the strips of gold. But there's more where you come from, my sugar walls. My sugar walls, ooh. My sugar walls. My sugar walls, ooh. My sugar walls. It was good, wasn't it? Let's face it.
No. No.
Do you think...
Yeah.
And how good...
Yeah.
From 1 to 10 would you rate yourself?
10.
10?
Yeah.
No.
Hmm.
No. You've got a really bad attitude, sweetheart. Everything I wouldn't want. Lazy, deluded, very little talent.
Well,
everything I don't want. Well, you asked for an opinion, sweetheart, you're getting one. I don't want.
The way you lot live your life, you're all each other's is all to get where you want to be. And the truth of the matter is, you're sh**, and you know you're sh**. And that is the truth of the matter.
Why did you come here?
Why did I come
here? Come
because
here
I know it was good, all right? A natural raw talent. I've got the looks, I've got the body, really. At the end of the day, I deserve it. I'm just too goddamn good. Better than Madonna.
No. No.
Well,
right, do you want to leave now?
I've even done my own cassette.
Rachel, I think you should go somewhere else.
Nobody does cassettes anymore. It's called a CD.
That's very rude, isn't it?
All right, just
what
leave.
What kind of people are you?
Rachel, just leave now.
Kiss my away.
Please, come here.
And that is the truth of the matter.
What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel. And what do you do for a living?
Nothing. I'm lazy at the moment.
Lazy?
Bull.
Deluded?
Bull.
Very little talent?
Bull.
Please, come here. Why'd you come here?
Why'd I come
Why'd
here?
You come
because
here
I know it was good, all right? And that is the truth of the matter. And the truth of the matter is, you're and you know you're
Right, do you want to leave now?
Bull. I've even done my own cassette.
Rachel, I think you should go somewhere
anyway.
Else.
Kiss my away.
Please.
And I'd get your hands off me as well, because at the end of the day, if you I will
I've never, ever, ever seen someone like that or speak like that. It was
the way you lot live your life, you're all each other's is all to get where you want to be.
Very bad, ugly.
That's very rude, isn't it?
All right, just
what
leave.
What kind of people are you?
Rachel, just leave now.
Kiss my away.
You're and you know you're
Bull.
Just leave.
Bull. Don't touch me because I'll have you. At the end of the day, if you I will All of Cardiff know me. I'm an extremely good vocalist. I sing like Prince, for Christ's sake. I can sing like Cyndi Lauper and Gwen Stefani. So, you know, you don't get any more versatile than that. I've got the X factor because I'm a natural raw talent. I've got the looks, I've got the body really. At the end of the day, I deserve it. I'm just too goddamn good.
I'm a fire starter,
What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel. And what do you do for a living?
Nothing. I'm lazy at the moment.
Do you ever sing professionally?
Yeah, of course. I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything.
Okay. Do you think that you're capable of winning this contest?
Yeah.
And how good, from 1 to 10, would you rate yourself?
10.
10?
Whatever song you want me to sing, I'll do it. Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E., Kylie, I probably could do Danny as well. I can sing. Better than Madonna.
You're better?
Yeah, I think.
Go on then.
All right, can I have a microphone then, please? You're holding a stick above my head.
It'll find you.
Where I come from, there's a place called heaven. And that's a place where all the good children go. Our desire is still there, the strips of gold. But there's more where you come from, my sugar walls. My sugar walls, ooh, my sugar walls. It was good, wasn't it? Let's face it.
No. No. You've got a really bad attitude, sweetheart. Everything I wouldn't want. Lazy, deluded, very little talent.
Bull.
Everything I don't want. Well, you ask for an opinion, sweetheart, you're getting one.
The way you lot live your life, you're all each other's is all to get where you want to be. And the truth of the matter is, you're and you know you're and that is the truth of the matter.
Why'd you come here?
Why'd I come
Why'd
here?
You come
because
here
I know it was good, all
right? Right, do you want to leave now?
I've even done my own cassette.
Rachel, I think you should go somewhere
anyway.
Else.
Nobody does cassettes anymore. It's called a CD.
That's very rude, isn't it?
All right, just
what
leave.
What kind of people are you?
Rachel, just leave now.
Kiss my away.
Please.
And I'd get your hands off me as well, because at the end of the day, if you I will
I've never, ever, ever seen someone like that or speak like that. It was foul.
Very bad, ugly.
Not sexy.
This is the fourth year. Never in 4 years have we ever had anybody as out there as she is. I mean, she scared me.
Don't touch me because I'll have you.
So full of hatred. So full of anger.
Major attitude, huge ego, no talent. Didn't want to be told that. Good riddance.
Holiday camp singer, Holly.
I want people to hear me sing, and not just at hotels, weddings, or at holiday parks. It's my time. My voice is big, it's powerful, and I don't look like the kind of person that would have that voice. It's time to show that off. I want to surprise people. I want this. This is what I am made to do, and I'm here to prove it.
And what do you want?
I want to stand on a stage and have an audience look at me and say, yes, she's different. She's got that something, that X Factor.
Do you think you can win?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Hi, how are you? Good, how are you doing? What's your name?
My name's Holly Jervis.
And how old are you, Holly?
23, and I'm from the sunny Isle of Wight.
So who do you aspire to be?
I aspire to be me.
Do you think you can win the X Factor?
Of course I can. It's what I do.
Good answer.
I've trained 4 years. I've gone out there and I've learnt the art of performance, doing jobs I don't want to do. But it means I get to wake up every damn morning and say I do what I love for a living. Okay. I'm getting paid to do it. Look at me, here's my stage. I'm Holly Jervis, and you've not heard anything like me.
I've got the message.
What are you saying?
Pardon?
Start singing.
Start singing. And take my specs off?
Yeah.
Whatever you want.
Here we go. Bring on that pecan pie. Put some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy. Scoop me up a mess of that chocolate swirl. Don't be stingy, I'm a growing girl. Because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. There ain't nothing about me that's unsuitable. Was it in the bleachers? Send me down a brain. When judges, you look like a hell parade.
Thank you.
Thank you, Holly. Simon?
Right, Holly, your mouth is far, far too big when you sing.
Yes.
I mean, it was like looking into a cave. I've never seen anything so huge in my life. And because your mouth is so big, this weird noise sound comes out of it. It was absolutely terrible.
Well, what would you say to the people that employ me now?
Who are they?
A holiday firm that have a massive chain throughout the country, and I've sung over the years to thousands of people. So why would I keep getting employed if I'm as bad as you're saying? Please answer me that.
Because it is one thing being a singer in a holiday camp.
No, no, no. I'm not just a singer. I have to have this. This is what I do.
I was just saying, making the point, it is one thing being a singer.
Yeah, I know, but I
camp,
know you're...
It is another thing being a recording artist.
The thing is, though, Simon, I have to be given a chance.
No, Holly, you're not a naturally good singer.
To be fair, every single person, there's thousands of people we see, and they would all love a chance to come through, and you just weren't good enough, babe.
OK.
It's verging on funny rather than serious, and I know that's not how you intend it to come across.
No, not at all.
Do you know what? Maybe you should take up, like, preaching or speeching or... Because that part of it was great.
That was good.
You sold yourself.
Holly, you're a very good saleswoman. You should do sales, yes. Telesales, something like that. You'd be fantastic at it.
Motivational speaking.
Absolutely.
I respect your opinion. It's four no's.
Well, we're going to find out. Louis?
No.
Cheryl?
No, sorry.
Danny? Yeah, you were right.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Four no's? Yes. To hear that I'm in the wrong profession. Thousands of people up and down this country can't be wrong. My agent can't be wrong. And I'm not wrong.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Zoe.
Zoe what?
Zoe Alexander.
And Zoe, where are you from?
I'm from Caerphilly, South Wales.
South Wales. You look like Pink. Do a lot of people tell you look like Pink?
Yes, that's what I do for a living.
What?
I'm a Pink tribute artist.
What do you call yourself?
I call myself Zoe Alexander as Pink.
Okay.
But we want to get rid of the as Pink.
As Pink.
And we just want to be Zoe Alexander.
I've been doing the Pink tribute act for about 2 years now. It's the best thing in the world when you love your job, because I get to perform. It makes me so happy, and it makes other people happy, and that makes me happy. I just want to please people.
Why have you come on here then?
Pink, doing Pink is amazing. I love it. But it's a day job. It's a, you know.
Yeah.
This is a career.
I want to do your own thing.
Yeah. Yeah. I want to be Zoe. Doing well today, it would be an absolute dream come true. It means everything to me. It's what I do. Not really very good at anything else. It means a lot to me.
So what are you hoping to get out of today?
I'm hoping to get four yeses, but after that, I'm hoping to get a bit of an identity, my own identity.
And are your father and mother with you today?
Yes. My dad's a Tom Jones tribute act. He's been a...
Yeah.
And my mum does Shania Twain.
Oh, my God.
Really? So we got Shania Twain, Tom Jones and Pink in the same house.
Who opens?
And do you follow the mother work on?
You open as Tom Jones.
I do.
And then Shania comes on.
Just
and then
Zoe blows him away.
Okay. Zoe, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing So What by Pink.
Pink, OK. Off you go.
Oh, she's singing Pink. Na 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 na. I guess I just lost my husband. I don't know where he went. So I'm gonna drink my money. I'm not gonna pay his rent. I got a brand new attitude that I'm gonna wear tonight. I'm gonna get in trouble. I'm gonna start a fight. I'm gonna start a fight. We're all gonna get in a fight, so it's so what? I'm still a rock star. I got my rock moves, and I don't need you. And guess what?
Okay, Talisa.
Okay, I actually quite liked your image when you came out, and then when you told me about Pink, I realised, okay, you based it on Pink. This is what
No, I didn't base it on Pink.
Oh, you didn't?
No, I'm trying to get away from the Pink thing.
OK, see, the problem is that you came out saying that you wanted to, you know, find your own identity.
Yeah.
It's very confusing for me because I did feel like I was watching a Pink tribute act.
Should we get a second song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to give you a chance because you kind of blew it on that. Can you be yourself?
Yes.
Off you go.
What are you going to sing, Zoe?
Emily Sandé next to me. That's
Emily Sandé.
Okay. And be you. Be you. Be you. Be you.
I'm always being me. That I, whenever I'm on stage, I'm this doing what flows out of me.
We're trying to help you.
You won't find him drinking at the table. Rolling dice and staying out to three. You will find him, you'll find him next to me. Next to me. Ooh, ooh. Next to me. Ooh, ooh. You.
Okay, thank you, Zoe. Nicole.
Hi, Zoe. I really like your energy up there. I think you have a pretty good voice. I honestly think that you need to go away and take the time to find yourself as an artist, who you are.
Yeah, Zoe, I'm confused with the identity issue. You know, coming out saying you wanted an identity, then you sing Pink. I thought that the second song was much better, but I do think you need to go away and really find your own lane and find what sounds right for your voice, because at the moment it just sounds like every other average sort of singing voice.
Yeah, Zoe, it's a pity because you've got a great look. You absolutely look like a pop star, but the vocal was just very, very average. But I think with time, you could be fantastic, but I think you need to go and find yourself and come back to Zoe. So we're going to vote. Gary?
Zoe, I'm afraid it's a no from me.
Nicole?
I'm sorry, it's a no today.
Talisa?
Sorry, it's a no for now.
You told me to sing a Pink song. I didn't want to sing a Pink song. You guys told me to sing a Pink song.
We never told you to sing a Pink song. We never told you to sing a Pink song.
I wanted to be me. You guys told me to sing a Pink song.
We heard a second song.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
We never told you to sing a Pink song. Did you hear that come out of our mouths, any of us?
Listen, we had a second song from you as well.
Zoe...
You sang a second song, Zoe, though. You did.
It was your audition, and you messed up. I'm sorry.
I'll just leave it, Zoe. Come on.
Zoe...
You sang a second song.
Really kicking off, but
she's just hurt the camera.